one more numerical. Solve x equal to under root of 6 plus. Again, we have under root 6 plus under root 6 and continuing. So let us solve this question. So solution. X is equal to root 6 plus under root 6 plus under root 6 plus. You can write it as under root 6 plus again under root 6, so on. So now we can write it as like this. X is equal to under root this 6 plus, again we are repeating the same. This X is again the root 6 plus root 6 plus root 6. So in place of this we can write X. I'll repeat. X is equal to under root of 6 plus under root 6 plus under root 6 and continuing. That means plus under root 6. So this we can write as 6 plus. So instead of this we can write again these all are equal to X. So therefore it will become X is equal to, so X under root 6 plus X. We let us squaring both sides. Take square on both root. Squaring both sides, we get what we get. We get X square equal to 6 plus X. Further, we take these to this side, we get the quadratic equation X square minus X minus 6. So let us solve it by factorization method. So X square minus how much it will come? 3X plus 2X, because 3X minus 3X plus 2X becomes minus X, and 3 2s are become 6 minus 6. So this will become the factorization, that is X minus 3 and X plus 2 equal to 0. To find the value of X, either X minus 3, we can write either X minus 3 equal to 0, which implies X equal to 3, and or X plus 2 equal to 0, which implies X equal to minus 3, minus 2. So this X equal to minus 2 does not exist, because if we take X equal to minus 2, minus 2 means under root of minus 2. So this is not possible, because minus 2 is not a real number inside the square root. Therefore the value of X will be 3. So X is equal to 3 is the required answer.